very confident with the shoes on my feet.
Training in the MetaSpeed has allowed me to train harder and recover quicker.
I feel confident in my stride and my body as I'm moving forward.
I really feel connected to people. When your legs are responding with that amount of bounce, there's so much freedom.
I can always pick it up. I have the opportunity to dictate my pace.
The shoe gives me confidence, strength, everything to go fast.
It is like a euphoric feeling almost. You feel like you're flying, like time slows down. It's a really special feeling.
This is MetaRide running shoe. The MetaRide shoe is a revolutionary product that lets you run further with less effort, thanks to the optimization of all three phases of the gait cycle, the foot strike, the toe off, as well as the flight phase when the foot is off the ground. The sole, which is called guide sole technology, is the key innovation. Here is how it works. First, improved cushioning reduces muscle fatigue at foot strike. It does this with a combination of flight foam propel technology and gel technology cushioning. Second, the stiff forefoot and dramatically curved sole increase running efficiency by reducing the movement of the ankle joint. A lower degree of ankle flexion means other muscles, such as the calf, don't have to work as hard. Third, the shoe's center of mass is closer to the heel, so it's easier to swing the foot forward. These three characteristics combine to give customers an experience different than they have ever felt in a running shoe. The rolling motion of the shoe actually propels the foot forward, saving you energy. MetaRide running shoe is a completely new running experience.
About the Rivera 2. So the Rivera is our light and fast all-day running shoe. It's absolutely fantastic. The 2 has mostly an upper update. So the outsole and the midsole are the same, right? It's got that Ultra Ego midsole, gives you a softer, more responsive run and super comfortable wherever you go. And it's light and yet surprisingly fast and responsive. But the upper is where we're gonna see most of the updates here. So this is on our little bit more of our secure fit, right? So a little bit more of our slim fit, still very foot shaped, let those toes splay. But the update has got a little bit premier liner material. So it's very, very, very comfortable. We've got a little bit more of a secure midfoot with a little embroidery and lots of reflective on the shoe. So this is really your open road ready and better than ever shoe, right? It is absolutely fantastic. Looking forward to you trying it. The Ultra Rivera 2. Open mind, open road.
Hello, friend. Great to see you again. You really like it out here,
don't you?
Out here, we are all equal. Race, creed, bank account, none of that matters. You hike, you run, you work, one foot at a time. And I will be your guide. I am your church without pews. I am your office without walls. I am your gym membership without initiation fees. I am the trail.
See you about the Speedcross 5. Trail runners who want confidence, grip, and stability with the performance features of a running shoe will reap the benefits of the next generation of the iconic Speedcross franchise with the Speedcross 5. This high-performance shoe has been enhanced for stability and performance, allowing you to go the distance on the trail. The Speedcross 5 is supportive enough for all-day wear, yet dynamic enough for precision footwork. One of the most recognizable features of the Speedcross is its unique tread pattern. This shoe features deep, penetrating chevron lugs with updated geometry to improve the grip and durability on even the most technical terrain. The lugs are arranged directionally to provide uphill and downhill traction as needed. The lugs are constructed from our ContraGrip formula, a durable rubber compound which helps reduce the risk of slipping even on the slickest surfaces. The spacing between the lugs allow water and mud to drain away from the sole of the shoe. Now, let's talk about the upper of the shoe. The completely welded upper of the Speedcross 5 is overlasted around the midsole, providing a sleek design and superb foothold. The Speedcross 5 is also equipped with SensaFit technology. The SensaFit really acts as a big hand that wraps around your instep that helps secure your foot to the shoe. This gives the shoe integrity to provide great foothold and secure the foot inside the shoe, even in difficult, uneven terrain. This shoe is also equipped with our Quick Lace technology. Quick Lace is 4 times stronger than a traditional lace, so you don't have to worry about these babies breaking when you're in the backcountry. For convenience, we've actually created a lace garage inside the shoe where you can stuff the lace lock as well as the excess lace. So a few things that we've changed on the Speedcross 5 is going to be this heel construction. The midsole of this shoe is Energy Cell Plus. This provides great rebound and cushioning, as well as stability. One thing you'll notice with the Speedcross 5 is the heel's a little bit higher up on the shoe. What that does is as you step inside the shoe, it provides additional stability in the heel cup area. The Speedcross 5 is also equipped with the rubber toe cap. This provides protection from rocks and roots and other debris that you may encounter along the trail. Another thing that we've upgraded on the Speedcross 5 is the mesh. On prior versions, we had a ripstop nylon material. Here we've gone to a closed mesh that's a little bit more comfortable on the foot and also adds a little bit more stretch, just improving the overall performance of the shoe. So if you want grip on all types of terrain without adding bulk that compromises your precision and speed, the Speedcross 5 is the shoe for you.
We tell you it's a nice day for a run, but you know every day's a run day. And we'd say you should go on more runs if you want to.
Woo!
But you always find the time. Nice one, bruv. Maybe we should tell you that some running leads to more running. Jack loves running.
I hate running. Love these, though.
Brilliant. We should also tell you that these are the best running shoes on earth.
But maybe you knew that.
And if not, now you do.
Facts.
This is the all-new Lone Peak 6. So, you know, this shoe is just born a legend, and it just continues that legendary status. We are really excited about this update. It's a fairly small update from the 5, but they're subtle and really, really nice updates here. So starting at the bottom, same outsole. Okay, that Max Track, really grippy, very durable, downhill lugs, uphill lugs. We've got that sandwich stone guard, which is absolutely fantastic. Overall, the shoe is just tweaked in terms of the upper as well. So a couple things you're gonna note on the upper. We've got drain holes on the toe. We have taken out the gator trap hook there. So now we just have that lace, but we still have the Velcro gator trap on the back so you can easily attach those gaiters. But we have gone a little bit more seamless on the upper here. So you're gonna see a little bit fewer overlays. And again, you got that toe to tongue material just going straight up the foot for maximum comfort. Overall, really excited about this update to our iconic trail shoe, the Lone Peak 6, born a legend, still legendary.
This shoe is the minimal outdoor training tool. It's essential for those who like outdoor training, parkour, trekking, walking, and exploring. It provides you a good level of ground feel and protection with good toe articulation, offering you essential protection for unpredictable outdoor conditions. A flexible 3mm rubber outsole featuring Vibram Mega Grip compound that assures your grip and durability in both wet and dry conditions. And a 2mm Spew foam insole for a maximum of comfort. The upper construction is designed with a newly material that combines a 50-50 blend of wool and synthetics. This improves foot climate and reduces odor. Ideal for heavy training with a focus on durability and performance. Designed for function with no nonsense.
Get up! Every day, wake up, every day.
Wake up.